Welcome. The Bedtime Shema inspires this musical ritual for the dreamers. I invite you to sing or hum along, mouth the words, or mindfully listen. The tone of this brass singing bowl helps us to take root, quiet the mind, and come down from the day. Translating some of the mysticism around this instrument into Judaism, we can hear this bowl as pulling our focus to the nefesh, the embodied divine spark of soul that is uniquely ourselves. We begin our meditation with the Shema and Ve'ahavta, core statements of unity and love. We then come to a prayer for angelic protection. With their names, we sing a spiritual force field. Michael, who is like God. Gabriel, divine strength. Uriel, divine light. Raphael, divine healing. Pulling these angelic names apart, I offer this kavana. In the name of the name, Holy One of Israel, may my work be worthy of you. May I find strength for my weaknesses. May I shine light tomorrow. May yesterday be healed. And over all, there you are.
Shema Israel, Havaya Eloheinu, Havaya Echad. Ve'avta et Ya'elohecha v'chol levavcha u'v'chol nafshecha u'v'chol me'udecha u'v'chol me'udecha בידו אפקיד רוחי והייתי שם ויעירה עם רוחי גביעתי אדוני לי Adonai